Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel and today I am going to make methi matar malai which taste is super delicious and you can make it very easily. If you make it at your home, you will definitely like this recipe. It is very tempting recipe. I will make this recipe in very easy way. If you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and also comment if you want to say anything or if you have any query. So let's get started. For making this, I have taken fenugreek 250 gram. I have washed it and chopped really well. And I have taken 2 tomatoes and some 7 to 8 garlic, ginger 1 inch and 2 chilies, 1 onion finely chopped, 1/2 cup of peas and 1/2 cup of malai. If you want, you can take it more. 1/2 cup of coriander which finely chopped and some spices. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala, 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili and salt as per taste and oil 2 tablespoon. For making this, firstly we will boil peas and fenugreek. So take a bowl and add some water and fenugreek and peas and cook it for 4 to 5 minutes. I have added all the things. Now cover it and cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes it is cooked, you can see. Now mix it and check it that it is cooked or not. So take a 1 piece and check it. Now it is done, you can see. Firstly heat a pan and add some oil and then add onion which is finely chopped and stir it. Stir it continuously and add some salt. If you add salt here, it will cook nicely. And stir it continuously until it turns golden brown. You can see it is golden brown now. We are done. Now we will add tomato, ginger and chilies paste. Add it and mix it very well and cook it for 3 to 4 minutes. After 4 minutes, I will add all the spices. Add it and mix it very well and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. Make sure the flame of the gas is low. Keep stirring. Now it is cooked, you can see. It is done. And add peas and fenugreek which is boiled. Now mix it very well. After mixing it, I will add some water, 2 to 3 tablespoons of water add and stir it and cover it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, I will check and add malai. If you want, you can add more malai if you like it. So add malai and mix it. Mix it very well. After mixing it, add some coriander. I have added coriander and mix it very well. Now I will add salt. If you want, you can add salt earlier. I have added salt and mix it and cook it for 1 to 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, you can see oil is leaving from the sabji and it is done. So we are done with making this vegetable and I will serve it in a plate. And you can have it with your favorite chapati, puri, paratha or a rice. I have garnished it with some malai, coriander and chili. It looking great, looking tempting and very special and delicious vegetables is ready. You can see it is looking great and it is very tasty. If you make it at your home, you will definitely like this. And if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and also give up your feedback to me. So comment me and give your feedback to me and also comment if you have any query. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much.